I think for a lot of this year was a foregone conclusion that Fernando was going to win the NL MVP. Now I'm not 100% sure. Mm-hmm. High drive sent to deep left field. That ball is crushed to the back of the pavilion and on top of the pavilion. Wow. An absolute blast to left field for Nando. His 42nd of the year. It's a two-run shot. And that will get out of Dodger Stadium. I have never seen a ball hit that far at Dodger Stadium. 467 feet away.
Everything was perfect on that swing. And watch where this ball goes on top of the pavilion. Out of the ballpark.
Wow. Max Muncy was impressed.